There is an upcoming project, The Night Train at Deoli, which is directed and produced by Mr. Ali Asif SK. The writer Aniket Lad has a story inspired by Ruskin Bond's story. The new update says that Mr. Ali Asif has joined hands with Mr. Mrinal Mathew and have collaborated to fund and produce the film. Director and producer Ali Asif has done some interesting work, like a documentary named Aspiring Millions, which earned him the Best Debut Director's Award at the Kolkata International Film Festival, and some fantastic work as a VFX editor in Hollywood movies, namely Fantastic Beasts, Where to Find Them, Beauty and the Beast, Teenage Ninja Turtles, The Great Wall, and King Arthur. The chief assistant director of the project is Priyanka Gill, who has done her film production qualification and work in Vancouver, Canada. With his impressive reviews, they have their lead actors Sonish Arya and Aisha Arora with amazing looks. And controversy being a part of the nature of art and creativity, this film is being made without any permission of Ruskin Bond, which can be a controversy for the project.